You never get a second chance at a first impression, and your YouTube channel art plays a big part in whether people will subscribe to your channel or even watch your videos. So you want to make sure that your YouTube channel looks great and depicts who you are and what your brand is all about. So today, by request, this week's tutorial is all about how to create your YouTube channel art for free without using Photoshop, and it's super easy to do. So let's get started. The three websites you want to have open are Google Image Search, Canva, and YouTube. On your YouTube channel, make sure that you're logged in and you go to the top right, go to Edit Channel Art, and go to How to Create Channel Art. It'll bring you to this page that's super helpful with lots of info on how to create your channel art. And then it'll also bring you to this section where you can actually download the template. So go to your downloads, open this, and you want to take the Fireworks version and not the Photoshop version because you're not going to be using Photoshop. Drag that onto your desktop. From there, you want to go to Canva. Make sure that you create an account for yourself and log in. Go to the top section where it says Create a Design. Click on More. And then go all the way down to Social Media and Email Headers. Click on YouTube channel art with the correct dimensions, open that, and you'll already have your exact dimensions that you need for your channel art. From there, you go to Uploads and you upload the template. So right here is the channel art template that you saved to your desktop. And then you click on that and it'll automatically populate itself into the template. I'm not sure why, but it kind of shrinks it when it does that. So you just have to resize it and stretch it to the appropriate dimensions. There you go. So, as you can see, it's already set with what is actually going to show up with your channel art. So, for desktop version, you'll see this area here. For tablet, it expands slightly. And then for desktop maximum, depending on what kind of computer you're viewing it on, it could go all the way to the edges here. But to keep it easy for yourself, you kind of want to keep your graphics right in this area in here. So, here's how to actually create your template. To make a really easy banner, you can go to Text on the side here and just pick any one of these templates that they already have, or you can just add your own text. But let's say I want to use this template. It fits perfectly within the dimensions, but I want to change the colors. So I can change it to black, and then maybe I want to change the font. I'll change it to something a little more bold. And I'll change this to my name. And I'll change this to new videos every Tuesday. That's the template for your text. It fits in the parameters. And now you want to upload some kind of a background. So you go to Google, and I did a search for old school film background. So I'm just going to screenshot this. And then I will upload that to Canva. And then when I click on this, it'll bring it into frame, and I just want to move it back so I can still see the text. And then it can just go completely over top of the backdrop, and you just want to spread it out to fit the dimensions. And then you want to delete this layer, and there you go. That is an easy, easy, easy version of channel art for your YouTube channel. You can get as creative as you want with this, choose any kind of background or text, and do it all through Canva. So to create the channel art that I currently have, I got a little more creative with it. So I uploaded my image to Canva. So I added it into the area here. I wanted it a little bit cut off on the side, so I just left it like that. And then I wanted my backdrop to be white, so I just took a screenshot of a white page and uploaded it to Canva. And you want to move that back, pull that over, and you know that the text box is going to end here. So then I just added in a shape, which you can search in here too. You can do shapes. Say I just want to create an arrow, I'm going to make it black. And I'm going to move it right here so it still fits within the dimensions. And then I'll add text to that. Let's just use this as an example. And then I added a logo. So you kind of get the gist of how it works. It's super easy. You just basically drag and drop and tweak it to your liking. And then I can make the entire backdrop white, just like I did with the film strip. And then I just download that and save it as an image to my desktop. Once it's saved to your downloads, you can just drag it to your desktop. Then you go back to YouTube, go to the same button you did at the beginning, go edit channel art, select photo from your computer, or you can just drag and drop. So this is the final edited version of my channel art. And it'll show you what it looks like on desktop, on TV, and on mobile. You want to make sure that auto enhance is not clicked because it can change the filter or the tone of the white in your banner art. You can adjust the crop if you need to, but I like how it's cropped right now, so I'm going to leave it. Go back to devices preview, and then you say select, and your channel art is ready to go. You also want to make sure that your links are available on your channel. So to add in links to your social profiles, go to edit links and you can add them right in this box here, up to 5. I have my website, Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. It's as simple as that. So I encourage you to go and play around with Canva and find the perfect channel art for yourself. And if you want to try out another tool, I've mentioned PicMonkey before in my tutorial about creating your own custom thumbnails. That's another great tool to use to make your channel art for free. And there's another YouTuber named Emily who made a really great tutorial on using PicMonkey to create your channel art. So I will link to that right here. And there will also be a link below this video. Now, before you go building your masterpiece, remember these two really important elements. If you can include them in your banner, make sure you include a consistent schedule. So on mine, it says I post new videos every Tuesday. So when people come to my channel, they know they can expect regular, consistent content from me. And also, I think it's important to include a photo if you can, just so people recognize you easily in your videos and it gives them a sense of who you are right off the bat. I put some helpful links below with some other tips and tricks that you can use to create your channel art and some other resources. So check those out if you need a little more help. And if you like this video and you found it helpful, please hit the like button below, share it with your friends, and be sure to subscribe because I post new video marketing and social media tutorials every single Tuesday. If you have a request for a video, please leave it in the comments section below. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys next time.